Hey everyone, welcome back to tenorshare. Are you using the latest version of WhatsApp or other apps but really missing the older version? Or maybe you're having trouble downloading the older version app? No worries, we've got some awesome tips to help you easily get those older app versions on your iPhone. Let's jump in. First up, you might have heard about downloading older app versions via IPA files and using a third-party app like Scarlet to install them, which kind of like installing software on a Windows computer. But here's the catch, iPhones can be pretty strict about third-party apps. You might run into issues where the install option just doesn't show up, or you might need to jailbreak your phone or adjust some settings. Even if you manage to get the app installed, it might not work perfectly. So, let's talk about a better and more reliable way. The second method is both faster and more user-friendly. You can use iCareFone for this. iCareFone is an award-winning software that I used for years. It can help you back up, transfer, and easily download the app you want on your iPhone. You can just download iCareFone from the link in the description and run it on your PC or Mac. Here is how to use it. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Then open iCareFone and it will detect your phone. Then select the app feature. You can manage all the app you have on your phone here. Click on the App Store on the left. Search for the app you want, like WhatsApp. If the old version is available on iCareFone, it will show on the screen. If you want a specific WhatsApp version, you can add the version code on the search bar. I already downloaded the old version, so here I will just download it to show you the process. Once you click on the download icon, it will tell you to log in your Apple ID to make sure your ID have access to the old version app after this. Then, pick the version you want and start the download. You can also download some apps that may be restricted by region, such as app like TikTok. So here I will just show you the process. Once the download is done, the app will appear on your iPhone's home screen and you can get the app you wanted. Speaking about older version, iCareFone is working on adding even more downloadable versions and apps in the future. They're currently collecting requests for specific versions, so please drop a comment with the app and version code you need. We'll make sure your request gets to the tech team. Besides getting older apps, iCareFone also lets you transfer photos and videos without losing quality, manage your files, check your phone status, set ringtones, and much more. Download it now using the link in the description if you need it. Okay, now is the pro tips part. If you have an older iOS device, like an iPhone running iOS 15, and you're having trouble downloading an app, you can purchase it on a newer device with the same Apple ID, and then download it to your old device from your profile. Then it should help you download this app, or just use iCareFone to make it easier. That's it for today. We hope you find these tips super helpful, and let us know in the comments if you have any questions or requests. Thanks for tuning in, and see you next time.